Those who hate the blue-nosed toffees, most salaries.